Hi friends, good morning. Today let us do some more problems on ages. Today's first problem is the present age of a family of 5 members is 26 years. 5 members age is 26 years. Average 26 years. Average 26 means sum of their ages 526 is 130. 526 is 130. The age of the youngest one. The age of the youngest one is 10 years. The age of the youngest one is 10 years. Here the question is, what was the average age of the family at the time of the birth of the youngest one? So what is the total age? What is the total age? Now the present total is 130 years. Present age, present sum is 130 years. 10 years ago, what was the sum? What was the sum? 5 tens, 50, we have to subtract. 5 years ago, the sum was 130 minus 50, that is equal to 80. That is equal to 80. But 10 years ago, average, we have to take only 4 members in the family because the fifth member's age, youngest member's age is 0 at the time of the birth means the age of one person is 0 years. That we should not consider. We have to consider only 4 members. So the average age of the family at the time of the birth is equal to 80 by 4, that is equal to 20 years. This is your answer. Next one, if 5 years are subtracted from the present age of Sharma and the remainder is divided by 15, then the present age of his grandson Rahul is obtained. Say, Sharma's present age X. If 5 years are subtracted from the age of Sharma, 5 years are subtracted from the age of Sharma, and the remainder is divided by 15. And this is divided by 15. Then the present age of his grandson Rahul is obtained. By doing this, you will get the age of Rahul. You will get the age of Rahul. If Rahul is 2 years younger to Mohan, whose age is 5 years. Mohan is 5 years and our Rahul is 2 years younger to Mohan. So Rahul will be 3 years. Rahul will be 3 years. So X minus 5 by 15 is equal to 3. X minus 5 is equal to 45. X is equal to 50. Now the question is, what is the age of Sharma? Sharma is 50. So here the question is, here the 5 years are subtracted from the present age of Sharma. 5 years are subtracted from the age of Sharma and the remainder is divided by 15. So remainder means by subtracting 5 from X, that portion is divided by 15. We get the age of Rahul. So X minus 5 by 15 is equal to Rahul. Rahul's age is given, almost given. Rahul is 2 years younger to Mohan. Mohan is 5 years. So Rahul will be 3 years. By doing that, you will get X. Next problem, friends. Ratio of the ages of Shiva and Parvati is 5 is to X. Shiva and Parvati.
Shiva and Parvati is 5 is to x.
Shiva is 18 years younger to Vishnu. Okay. Shiva is 18 years younger to Vishnu. After 9 years, Vishnu will be 57. After 9 years, Vishnu will be 57. After 9 years, 57 means what will be present Vishnu? 48.
What will be present Vishnu? Present age of Vishnu? 48. 48 plus 9, 57.
48 plus 9, 57. So, the present age of Vishnu is 48 years. Our Shiva is 18 years younger to Vishnu.
So, Shiva will be 18 years younger means 48 minus 18, 30 years. 30 years.
Now, the question is, if the difference between the age of Shiva and Parvati is same as the age of Vishnu.
So, Shiva 30. So, 5 6s. Then Parvati will be, this is into 6. Into 6. So, Parvati will be 6x. X into 6, 6x.
Here, the question here, see, if the difference between the age of Shiva and Parvati,
difference of ages between Shiva and Parvati, 6x minus 30 is equal to,
the difference between the age of Shiva and Parvati is same as the age of Vishnu.
Same as the age of Vishnu.
6x minus 30 is equal to 48.
6x is equal to 78. X is equal to 13.
X is equal to 13. So, after getting x, here the question is, what is the value of x? What is the value of x? X is equal to 13. So, I tell you once again, see friends, s is to p is given, 5 is to x. And s, we can find, Shiva is 18 years younger to, 18 years younger to Vishnu. 18 years younger to Vishnu. So, 48 minus 18. How we got Vishnu? After 9 years, here the given step is, here Vishnu is, after 9 years, Vishnu will be 57. After 9 years, Vishnu will be 57 means, what will be present Vishnu? 48. So, present Vishnu 48, Shiva 30. Shiva 30 means, Parvati will be 6x. 6 times, 6 5 is 30. 6 into 8, 6x. So, now the question, the difference between Shiva and Parvati. Shiva and Parvati is same as that of Vishnu. So, 6x is equal to 78, x is equal to 13. Next question is, in 10 years, A will be twice as old as B was 10 years ago.
In 10 years, A will be. In 10 years, A will be.
Present is A. In 10 years, A will be A plus 10. In 10 years, A will be twice as old as B was 10 years ago.
B was 10 years ago. 10 years ago, B was
B minus 10. B minus 10. Now, the question is, if A is 9 years older than B,
A is 9 years older than B.
9 years more than B. So, A is equal to B plus 9. Here the question is find the age of B.
So, we can put B plus 9 in place of A. B plus 9 plus 10 is equal to 2B minus 20. 2B minus 20. 2B minus B. B is equal to 20 plus 19, 39. B will be 39.
The age of a man is 4 times of his son.
So, man and son. Son say X, then the man will be 4X.
Man is 4 times the age of his son. 5 years ago the man was
5 years ago. 5 years ago the man was 4x minus 5. Son was x minus 5. 5 years ago, what was the relation?
Let us see. 5 years ago, the man was 9 times the
age of his son. Oh, 5 years ago, 5 years ago, the man was 9 times the age of his son. 4x minus 5, 4x minus 5 is equal to 9x minus 45. 5x, 5x is equal to 45 minus 5. 40x is equal to 8. X is equal to 8. What is the age of the man? What is the age of the man? Age of the man is 4x. 4 into 8 is 32. Man is equal to 32 years. Okay, friends. Let us see the next problem.
The average age of a group of 10 students is 15 years.
So, average age of 10 members of a group. 10 members of a group is 50. So, sum of these 10 members. Sum of these 10 members is 10, 15 is 150.
Okay. When 5 more students joined, the average is increased by 1 year.
5 more students joined. So, now the total students 15. After joining these 5 members, what happened? The average increased by 1 year. The earlier average was 15. Now the average is 15 plus 1, 16. 15 plus 1, 16. Now what was the sum? 15, 6 is 240. 15, 6 is 240. So here, 240 minus 190, 150, 90. This 90 is total age of 5 members. This 90 is the total age of 5 members. Then what is the average means? 90 by 5.
Average of 5 members. Average of 5 members is equal to 90 by 5. That is equal to 18 years. 18 years. Okay, great. See, I am 5 times as old as you were when I was as old as you are.
Say IX. I am 5 times as old as you are. Friends, the problem reads like this. The problem reads like this. Here you have to do this step. X is equal to y minus of x minus y. Y minus x plus y. That is 2y minus x. This step you have to remember. X is equal to 2y minus x. If 5 times, you have to put 5. If sometimes he says twice, then you have to put 2. Thrice, you have to put 3. Here x, 2y minus x. These two things do not change. Here the problem is 5 times. So x is equal to 5 times of 2y minus x. So now let us see the relation between x and y.
X is equal to 10y minus 5x. 6x is equal to 10y. X by y is equal to 10 by 6. That is equal to 10 is to 6. So here the ratio is 10 is to 6. Ratio is 10 is to 6. Now what is given? The sum of their ages is 64 years. Sum of their ages is 64 years. So, let us divide 64. Let us divide 64 in the ratio 10 is to 6. In the ratio 10 is to 6. 10 is to 6 dividing means 10 plus 6. 16 into 10 you will get x. Into 6 you will get y. 16 fourths. 4 tens, 40 is equal to x, 24 is equal to y. 40 and 24 are the ages of x, the 2 persons. See, 40, 24. Here, 2y minus x, 2y minus of x minus y. Here, what is the difference? 16, that is, this is equal to x, this is equal to y.
x minus y is equal to 16. To get the age of y, what we did? 24 minus x minus y. That is equal to 18. 24 minus 16. That is when this man is at the age of 24. That is 16 years before. When this man was at the age of this man will be 16 years less than 24. So if this man is 24, this man will be 8 years. So that is how I did here. So let us see the next problem.
That thing you remember, x is equal to say n times of 2y minus x. That is standing. Rajiv's age after 15 years will be 5 times of his age 5 years back.
Rajiv's age after 15 years will be 5 times of his age 5 years back. 5 years back age. 5 times after 15 years. So, r plus 15 is equal to 5r minus 25. 4r is equal to 40. R is equal to 10. So, Rahul's age is 10 years. Rajiv's age.
The average age of a class is 15.8 years.
Average of total class, including boys and girls,
is 15.8 years. The average age of the boys is
16.4. This is average age of boys.
And that the average age of the girls.
Average age of the girls is 15.4.
What is the ratio of boys to girls? So this problem can be solved by the rule of allegation. I tell you in detail. By the rule of allegation, we get the ratio of the quantities.
That is, we get G is to B. Number of girls is to number of boys is equal to this minus this.
That is rule of allegation. In rule of allegation chapter, I tell you in detail.
Now, this minus this by this minus this. This minus this 0.6 by this minus this 0.4. That is equal to 6 by 4. That is equal to 3 by 2. 2 3 is 2 2. So, girls is to boys is equal to 3 is to 2.
Girls is to boys is equal to 3 is to 2. Here the question is, what is the ratio of boys to girls?
So, boys to girls ratio is equal to 2 by 3. You have to reverse the ratio. 2 by 3, that is equal to 2 is to 3.
So, 2 by 3 means 2 is to 3.
There is no difference between 2 by 3 and 2 is to 3.
A person's present age is 2/5 of the age of his mother. So when fraction is given, always better to convert into ratio. There is absolutely no difference between a fraction and ratio. Ratio is a fraction, fraction is a ratio.
Here the person's age is 2/5 of the age of his mother. That is,
person's age and his mother's age are in the ratio 2 is to 5. 2 by 5 means 2 is to 5.
Person's age and his mother's age are in the ratio 2 is to 5. Therefore, person will be 2x and mother will be 5x. person 2x, person's age 2x, mother's age 5x.
Okay. After 8 years,
after 8 years, person will be 2x plus 8, mother will be 5x plus 8. First, you write this thing. After 8 years, person will be
1 half of
the age of his mother. 1 half, that is 1 by 2. So, now let us find x. 4x plus 16 is equal to 5x plus 8. 5x minus 4x, x. 16 minus 8, 16 minus 8, 8. X is equal to 8.
Now the question is, how old is the mother?
The mother is 5x. The mother is 5x. 5 8s are 40. Mother is equal to 40 years.
Okay friends, let us see the next problem. Verma got married 8 years ago. Okay.
Verma got married 8 years ago. So, let us say Verma's present age X.
Verma's present age X.
At the time of marriage, Verma's age will be X minus 8 because he was married 8 years ago. This is present age. This is at the time of his marriage.
His present age is
5 by 4 times of his age at the time of marriage.
5 by 4 times of his age at the time of his marriage.
So, x is equal to 5 by 4 times of x minus 8. Now, let us solve for x. 4x is equal to 5x minus 40. X is equal to minus 40 comes to this side. X is equal to 40.
Okay, this is Verma's present age. Verma's sister was 10 years younger to him, 10 years younger to him at the time of his marriage. So, the difference between Verma and his sister is 10 years. His sister is 10 years younger to Verma.
So, sister will be 40 minus 10, 30. 40 minus 10, 30.
So, that's all your listening friends. So let us solve some more problems in our next chapter. Let us take up next chapter in our next video. So have a nice day. Thank you, friends.